Hello, this is Karthik from Mumbai. I am an editor in English Wikipedia. Basically, I started editing English Wikipedia in 2010. Then I ventured into Wikimedia Commons, where I upload hundreds of photos. In 2012, I ventured to organize a contest called Wiki Loves Monuments, wherein we had got like 15,000 photos of monuments in India, and it became a Guinness World Record contest that same year. The contest was participated by 40 plus international countries, wherein the winner of the contest was from India. With my help in India level, I was also introduced to the Wikimedia in Wiki Loves Monuments International Contest. The contest, which was like participated by 50 countries, including the Antarctica Ocean. We had like 10 photos from Antarctica. The same year, we again managed to win Guinness World Record. We broke our own record to become a Guinness World Record holder. Doing this, I also ventured into the Wikimedia India chapter, which is the chapter of Wikipedia in India. Became a board member, the executive committee member of Wikimedia India in 2012. And at that time, and even still now, I believe I'm the youngest board member. I have been editing since 4 years, it's actually more than 4 years. So what I have gained is a good experience as a youngest member. Actually, as a youngest board member, but still we have young members around. So actually it gave me a good platform to start my career. I still remember when I went for my first job interview, I was literally thrown out saying, "You are over experience and we need someone who is just a recent graduate with no experience." But still they gave me a job later, that's other part of it. So while working with the India chapter of Wikimedia as a board member, as a youngest member, now I feel that I'm good at managing things. I'm very good at managing people. So that's what I believe. Basically, I'm not confident, but I have gained self-confidence, I think, which is more required in a very competitive market. So I will request everyone to join the Wikimedia movement, not for the world, at least for you, because whatever you do, it reflects on you. For example, if you are just editing an article, just an example about Mumbai, you understand, you get to know what Mumbai is basically. You would have not even known that Mumbai was made from a 7 island. So it's only when I started editing, I got to know which part and which islands were there, etc., etc. And also when we had a recent terrorist attack in Mumbai, so I was the one who was sitting at my office and I was updating constantly what's happening. So instead of people going to different news websites, actually they would have been in Wikipedia because they were getting each and every update from me sitting at a single place. I was able to give them every single information. So like as I've said, like it's for you when you're here, you grow in your professional life as well. You learn so many things, you become very knowledgeable person. My friends still say me like, "You keep your Wikipedia knowledge with yourself." So that's the kind of things you will learn.